Hey guys, it's WeTheDude, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to make another awesome looking sport car. Let me just get outside. So I'm standing at my vehicle collection and let's take a look at this car. Well, I posted a tutorial of this vehicle like a couple of months ago and it reached so far 300,000 views. Well, I guess that means you guys love it, so that's why I decided to make something similar but even better that looks more like a sport car and yeah, has like just more shapes. Now let me show you the car. So this is the vehicle I'm going to build in this video. Stay tuned, because once I finish the tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make it more look like a Lamborghini. As you can see, it has a really nice shape that gives it a really nice sport looking, and actually that makes it much better than like regular Minecraft vehicles. So let me just show you a fast example what I'm talking about. Okay, so let's place a few snow blocks like that, maybe one more, wheels. Let me grab some glass. Oops. Okay. Maybe some item frames. Some black carpet. So yeah, this is kind of what I call a regular Minecraft vehicle. Well, actually that looks pretty nice, let me just finish it. Well, eventually that isn't that bad, right? Wait, let me grab quartz stairs. Some string. Well, that looks pretty cool, but yeah, let's get back to this car over here. So I'm going to start with the front of the car by placing down two quartz stairs into the middle. One, two, and two more onto the sides. Just like that. Snow. One to each side. And black stained clay for the wheels. Well, actually you can use like any type of dark blocks, but yeah, I just like to use clay. So black stained clay for the wheels, another snow block to each side. Now let's place down six snow layers. 1 2 3 4 5 6 4 1 2 3 4 Same to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now 7 snow layers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Snow block. Clay. Snow block. And stairs just like that. Okay, now grab snow layers and we place to the top of the wheels, just like that. Okay, as I said, this is going to be the front of the car. For these four blocks, it kind of doesn't matter what you use. So I just use quartz blocks. Okay, iron blocks. Two here. then now we can place more like any kind of blocks here. Okay, let me continue with the quartz instead of the snow. Yeah, and we place 8 actually. Yeah, just like that. Okay, snow layers. Well, it's up to you what you place here inside of the car. So, well, I just place clay. Yeah. Okay. Snow. We place one layer here. 3 layers. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And finally 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Quartz slab. 4, just like that. Now grab some item frames. Music disc. And let's make a spoiler. So for that I'm going to use quartz stairs. Upside down. Just like that. String. And black carpet. Okay, now let's grab some power rail. Minecart and just another music disc, maybe a green one. Okay, I'm going to delete this here. So power rails, just like that. Delete this too. Item frame. Minecarts. Actually, we can place. Oops. Yeah, so first we place the item frames, then the rails on it, then the minecarts. Yeah, just like that. Okay, item frame, and the music disc. And let's place back the slabs. Yeah, so far, so good. Actually, isn't too necessary, but if you wish, we can create some lamp designs using item frames and resin torch. Yeah, just like that. Okay, so we are ready with the first version of the car, and I'm going to show you how to make it look more like to a Lamborghini. So for that we're going to need snow layers, and we place like 2 here, 2 on the other side. 3 over there, 1, 2, 3, 3 more here, yeah, and say maybe, yeah, so it was 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and I place 1, 2, 3, 3 or 4 more, yeah, I stay at 4, but 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, but you can choose 3 as well. Yeah, well, basically that's it. And if you wish, we can remove the spoilers. So now it looks like that. Well guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. In case of any questions or ideas, leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel. Thank you guys for watching, have an awesome day, see you in the next video!